I am the mother and the grandmother of most of the cast. And so without me, I don't think they could have done the film. Well, the family is, well, iconic, as you know, from all these wonderful people who are in it. And they all have their own interesting style. I'm looking forward to seeing what it looks like when we see the film, because, as you know, Rian Johnson's a very stylized director. And when I saw the trailer, I was like, oh, you know, so we don't know.
You've worked with a lot of directors. What is special about Rian?
Oh, my goodness. I would say one of the things that's so special about Rian, well, first of all, it's always about the material, and he wrote this material, and it's a wonderful script. And so that's the most special thing. But he knows what he wants. He's very low-key about it. He just goes in. He doesn't ever get hurried. He doesn't ever get nervous. And he's a very young person. You know, he's just amazing.
What is it about the whodunit genre that you think captures our imagination so universally? And what is unique about Rian's version of that well-known genre?
Well, I think that we all like to be surprised and fooled and keep our minds happily looking around for what's going to happen. And then we think it's this, and then we go, oh, no, I thought it was that, and now it's not. And Rian, if you look at all of his films, even though they're not whodunits, they're all problem solvers. He must play games a lot in life. He must like to solve problems. I certainly do. So it's one of my favorite genres.
What does it mean for you to be here at TIFF, this beautiful celebration of cinema?
Oh, it's very exciting. I've never been to Toronto before. I've never been to an international film festival before, so it's all very exciting. The whole town is a Twitter, and you can just feel the energy every place.